Hello. In this video tutorial, we will show you how to play Redout with VRidge. To be able to follow this tutorial, make sure that you've watched VRidge basic tutorial. You can find the link in the description of this video, or just find it on the official RiftCat YouTube channel. Redout is a tribute to all speed-based racing games, such as F-Zero, Wipeout, Roll Cage, and Pod. It's a racing game that will test out your driving skills to the maximum. You will race through 25 tracks full of different power-ups in a variety of game modes. You will fight the forces of physics while driving with tremendous sense of speed. Redout will give you a lot of adrenaline in single and in multiplayer experience. If you do not own a copy of Redout, you can get one under the link in the description. By following this link and buying the game, you will support further VRidge development. To begin, install Redout via Steam by pressing the Install button. After the installation will be finished, we need to launch VRidge and connect it to Steam VR. The play button in Steam will change into play in VR. Simply press it to launch Redout in VR mode. Your head movements will let you look around and you should see the in-game menu. Let's choose the quick race option to try things out. Select the race option and confirm the next menu with OK option. Most of the levels will be locked at the beginning, but choose the one available to you. On the next menu, you will be able to choose the team that you represent and see what kind of vehicles they have available. Each team vehicle has different characteristics, which determine what strategy they take during the race. There are also different classes of vehicles. The higher the class, the more powerful the machine is. Make your selection. At this moment, just confirm your race with the selected Start Race option. During the race, by using WSAD keys, you will accelerate, slow down, and turn your vehicle. Arrow keys will let you control the pitch and roll of the vehicle to help you maneuver during sharp turns. You can also use your booster by pressing the Shift key. It will drastically increase your acceleration, but the vehicle will become harder to control. The game also supports gamepad, so if you feel more comfortable playing with an Xbox controller, you can easily do so. You can also race with a different camera perspective. Simply press the C key on your keyboard to switch into desired camera mode. You are now ready to beat your speed records in Redout while playing in VR. Don't hesitate to race other players in multiplayer too. Have fun with Redout by using VRidge. Remember to subscribe to our channel for more RiftCat and VRidge tutorials.